Okay, and the game saved again. Have I just taken too much footage here? Well, whatever. Heal myself up. That was good. Lots of pipes down there. It's very pipey. Oh crap! No! Crap! Ow! Alright, so apparently I can leap through windows in this game. And survive fairly long drops as well. That's interesting to know. Doing sort of the superhero style of protagonist, are we? Where I can leap large drops in a single bound and not break my shins. It's good to know. It's always good to know, in fact. Okay, fair enough then. Let's rock and roll. What can I... Oh, crap! Get away! Get it away! Aha, yeah, I see. Turns out if you shoot them, they die. Pro tip for you there, boys and girls, pro tip. And those contain ammo, which I did not know. But now I do. That's weird. Can't break it. Okay, fair enough then. And I can't go through the door either. Oh, crap. Am I inside the display case?
He's a giant.
That is weird. That is far, far too weird. And the audio's bugging out again now.
Oh,
crap.
Shit.
Oh shit. Oh god, tiny aliens! Don't worry, I got this. I got this, you guys. I got this. Berserker, Bankai! I can't seem to do it. Admittedly, I've got like, no health left after that. Knowing you had to fight two of them. I wonder just how low the difficulty on the game can go. I presumably I go over here then, do I? Yeah, through this portal-like area. You have such a way with words, Tommy. What the crapping hell is all this? It's like puke coming out of all the walls.
No. This is fucked up.
Like I said, Tommy, away with words is what you have. Ow, what the crap was that? Okay, note to self, the puke-like stuff hurts. Oh, crap. Yeah, it's gonna keep puking on me now, isn't it? Run away! Run away! Ow, stop it. You're making this very, very difficult. Unnecessarily so, in fact. Ow, shit. Ow, god, that hurts. Okay, sidestep around it. Aha, a bit of strafing. How'd you like that? You bloody pukey McPukerson. Yeah. Oh crap. Almost got myself puked on yet again. Die. Damn puking thing. Yeah, we're coming. Dude, can you help me out here? Seems to be... Oh dear god, what the hell are you? You're like a dude, but not a dude at the same time. What the crapping hell is that all about? Reminds me of one of those things from Unreal Tournament. Was it Unreal Tournament or just Unreal? Oh, whatever. Did I accidentally shoot the human as well? Oh well. He was naked and weird. He'll be fine. You're not entirely naked. You might have briefs on, I'm not sure. Ah, cool. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, dear god. Nice boy? Nice Poochie? Ah, it's dead now. Oh crap, there's another one. And a dude with a gun. Put the gun down! So I'm Tommy. Space Police. Well, Space Cherokee. Actually, is it just me? I seem to be playing a lot of games lately where I'm like a minority guy. Was that just me? Oh crap, stop tripping balls, Tommy, seriously. There's nothing in here to freak you out. Well, apart from, you know, the monstrosities and the naked dudes and the... Okay, in fact, I take it back. Feel free to trip out. It's pretty horrific. What the hell's all this? Like some green dude hanging upside down in a capsule. It's kinda weird. How you doing? Panicking, are we? Cool. Awesome. I'm gonna leave you to that and carry on investigating. Possibly even escaping. Who knows? Stranger things have happened. Spontaneous combustion of the Mayor of Warsaw in, what was it, 1542? It's the only thing that springs readily to mind, but... What did I actually activate there? A dodgy cutscene, was it?
Awesome.
We're in space! Where they have light shows. And everything is shiny and spinny. Evidently. Fine then. Let's mosey right along, see what else we can discover. Nope, can't go through that door. Can I play with this machine here? Nope, no I can't. Can't poke it with my finger. There's a dirty joke in there somewhere, I'm sure, but I'm not going to make it. I'm far too mature and sensible. Clompy, 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 clomp. Ow, bang my forehead. Need to duck down and... Well, this isn't vomit-inducing at all. Trying to figure out this perspective and everything. Now, where'd you go, you little freak? Ah, there you are. Die! Die horrendously. I said die already. Crap, my aim sucks. Fine, we'll just run down there and shoot you. Much easier. Alright, where are you, little freak? There you are. Die! Thankfully, Tommy's like Superman or something. Take all these alien bullets to the face and just shrugs it off. Though with his face, you'd hardly be able to tell from the damage, would you? That's very cool. Well, you know. Yeah, I stand by that statement. It is cool. It is damn cool. Right. Although, I don't really have much time left, so I am going to have to cut it off here today, I think. Hopefully this has been a, you know, good enough introduction. You guys have enjoyed yourselves as much as I have. And hopefully you'll stick around to play the rest of the game. Piss off! Stop puking on me, I'm trying to do my outro. Anyway, yes. Bloody thing. I'll see you all around. And, yeah. Hope we should have some good fun with this game. Till next time.